previous lecture, leg action, was explained to you how much we have to use the legs. More we are using the leg correct, more we are together, now we can start to use our body, okay? And there is a communication in our body. So action, reaction, partnership, body weight together. Now, these two ideas, first of all, I would like to speak a little bit, 10 minutes about position for the man, and 10 minutes for the position of the lady, and then the communication. Now, position for me have to be simple. First of all, we have to always pay attention about our shoulder, for the men, especially for the men. So if we see each other when we dance that we have the shoulder up or a distortion in the shoulder, this is meaning that there is something wrong. There is something wrong in our body, so that we have to do exercise to to develop. And there is also for sure a problem in the coordination, because if I turn too quick my body without turning, for example, the steps or the position of the step, my body have a big problem. So if I don't turn the step, I'm just turning the body away. Now I have the shoulder up here, the left shoulder is going down. So this is another kind of things, but it's connected with the position. Now, first of all, for all the men, now just we have one strong man, okay? Yes, always from Ukraine, yeah? Yes, Davai, come here, near to me. I need you, I don't love you. Now, first thing, and then I explain for all the beauty here, okay? Now the beast, and then the princess, okay? Now, first of all, man, stand up. You check. Everybody stand up. Watch. No. No one is down. Stand up. Now, center in. So we have to make always our neck long. We need to feel that we dominate the flow in the good things. So this is negative. This is positive. Okay? So my center have to be in. Everywhere, also if I dance quick step. So if I dance one pam pa, ram pam pa, whoa, whoa, my center is always inside. We need to keep our center in. Jump, jump, ran, ta, 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 bravo. So this is have to be strong. Our core center have to be strong to maintain our body always correct. Also because if we relax, now we kill our beautiful partner. Yes? Don't want to kill, yeah? No, 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 no. Okay, good. So center in. Second thing, neck. Have to be long. Okay? So you are lucky because your neck is good. But also me, I'm very lucky because my neck is very long. So more we show that we are super long and super light, and we also open the arms. Now, from here, we can have the elbow. This elbow is connected with this elbow. So there is a unit, okay? It's not swimming pool. We are not cooking pasta. You cook pasta? No, not yet. So from here, we have to stretch our elbow there. Who watched my lecture know this word. I always think to touch one side of Blackpool and the other side of Blackpool. So this is my flow. Whoa, I'm the inside of Blackpool. I have to feel super long. Center, neck, shoulder, arms down, connect with my partner. Voilà. Well done, you see? You try to listen. Bravo. Well done. Clear. This is a little bit more back. Clear? Now, this is the position for the man. Why? The right side and the right arm have to be connected. So this is the villa for the lady, house for the lady, the castle for the lady. Okay, if this space is not clear, our beautiful lady are in trouble. Okay? So this have to be super clean, super connect also. My body is connect to my hand. You are connect? Sure? I'm checking. Well done. So this is connect. So now if you turn or if you sway, you have to be connect. If you want to stretch your beautiful pattern there, and now you want to go to the left there. So this part is always connect, come for her. Remember, boys, we born for them. Okay? Don't say yes. We born for them. Why? Because we have to give them information. So from here, we need to present our lady. We have to show the coordination every time when we dance and we move. Yes? So for them, this space, for all the lady, this space is very important. Clear? Thank you, darling. Come back here. Where you go? I'm coming, eh? Don't worry. This is just the introduction. Okay? So, space. Maintain your space. Now, left arm. Now, if Artyom dances like a Superman, our beautiful lady had to dance like a chicken. Yes, so we have a Superman and chicken. It's not good mix. So why? Because if, boy, our left arm is forward, we feel super good. But also a little bit if it's a little bit forward. Now, the reaction is that my arm has to go backward. So in this moment, the lady is really the chicken, okay? No. So this have to stay here, and now the lady can stretch. You feel how much I'm good? Say yes.
Yes.
Good. So our left arm have to be connect with ourselves, and have not to go back and not forward. Is here, connect with my shoulder, perfectly. Now, and this is connect with my partner. Well done. You see, you improve. If tomorrow you forget, she allowed you to do something that I tell you when I switch off the camera. Yes? Okay. Now, one more thing. Left hand is in this place, not inside. Why? Don't worry, I need to explain. It's my lecture. Shut up. Now, why? Because if we move this inside, the shoulder of the lady is in this position. Now it's not anymore chicken. In, I don't know, what is? Something wrong. Yeah. So this have to go. So also the position of this hand is very important. So when you guys, you dance like this, come on, it's not so difficult. You don't need lecture from Andrea, okay? Pay attention, this is have to be there. This is wrong. But it's not wrong because I don't like. It's wrong because there is a reaction in your beautiful lady that make you not clever. Yes? So if you do wrong, she is allowed to come here and to do something to you. Go. Solo. Yeah, solo. When you understand solo, maybe you understand something with that. Bravo. You see? Bravo. You see? Bravo. Good. Clear? You forget? No. Say no?
No.
Good. Go away. Go away. Now, thank you, Artyom. Now, don't forget. And don't forget also you. So, center inside. Stretch. Head the left or to the right. There is, this is my zone or this is my zone. Is this not my zone? Here there is my beautiful pattern. I can kiss, but it's not correct to stay like this. Here or here. Plus position of this, and my center have to be in. Simple. This is the posture, the position. Yes, for the man. And then you start to use your legs. And then you start to use your body. But don't lose this. Clear? Bravi. Well done. Lady, you are the beauty. You are so beautiful. That's it. Now, come. More close. For the lady, you have the best teacher for the lady, okay? I can show you how much my back is flexible, okay? Now, unfortunately, I'm not so good in the elasticity like them, okay? So I don't watch me like a lady, clear? So try to understand what I want to teach you. First of all, also for you, beauty, so for all the ladies, the center have to be inside, not out. I know that you feel beautiful to have this position. You feel good. You think that you are big, okay? But it's not possible to dance like this. Because if you dance like this, after 2-3 steps, you start to be in trouble. So the center have to be in, the stretch of the back is the top can stretch. So here, you can stretching in wherever you want with this, the exercise, you can stretch how much you want. You can stretch, so do this exercise. Go, try. Brave, touching. Well done, wow, so elastic, good. So, you see more elastic than me, well done, too much. She's going down, too much, you are so good. Bravo, elastic, good. Well done, bravo. Good, there, clear. You feel, this is the stretching that you have, you need in your body. You see, so come here, show the exercise, good, now, this is give you the good feeling, maybe it's bad feeling, but I don't know, it's the correct feeling for your body. Why? Because we need, thank you my love, now we need to stretch our body, it's impossible to think not stretching, okay? Because we need to stretch our body. It's not meaning stretch, it's meaning fix, okay? But more we practice and more we develop the position, we develop the muscle. So more we do and much more we feel that our body is ready. So this is for the shape. So one more time, do it, ready? Don't need. Go, all the ladies. Now, maintain. Come on, come with me. Maintain. Go, do it. Maintain this shape and change the arm. So, the shape of the body is exactly in the same position of the exercise, but the arms are changing. You see? Bravo. Now, this is good things. So you change and then you place your arm. Now, the right arm has to be connected with the man. The left arm is connected with you. So this is connected with the man and this is connected with you. Clear? So in the end, we have the right side together. So if I dance, we have the right side together. She's stretching. I'm stretching, she's connected with this, with me, and the left with her. Now we are complete together with the body. My head is there. So this is the Shei. If she have this arm connect with her, I'm in trouble because we are always fighting. This is for me. Yes?
Yes.
Good. Clea, lady, when you feel problem that you are fighting with your beautiful partner, it's because you are moving the right arm. It's not for the left arm. The left arm is connect with you. This is connect for the man. Maybe this is can be here. Maybe can be here. Maybe can be here. I don't know. It depends on the shape, the figure. But 100% I know that it's not connect with you. Clear? So in the center, come on. You are the only man. The boss in the boy. Position sola, position soli, solo. Ready? And 5, 6, 7 and position. Bravo. Bravo. This is more for the men. Brava. Correct. This is for me. Bravissima. Well done. You see, I find also, you see, blonde, blue eyes. It's like Sarah. Good. Go. There. Brava. Well done. Clear? All clear? Yeah? Clear? Clear? Now, in the rest of the 5 minutes, I need to explain you communication. Why communication? Now, there is communication with many things. First of all, the touching here with the hands. Now, in the Latin, there is communication here, communication in the body. So there is touching. We feel also our body here. In Boro, it's exactly the same. Different posture, or position of the arm, but there is always feeling. So we touch each other. Already we are connect. So this is the first connection. So if I'm negative, she feel like a zombie. Yeah? If I'm too strong, I make her already stress. Oh, what's happening? So the correct connection is when you meet one person, you say hello. Hi. So the same connection here. So this is, don't move. This is the correct feeling. This is the correct feeling. This is the correct feeling. Too strong. Brava. Good. Give me, oh, there is communication, no reaction. Brava. Go, go. With me. Correct. Bravo. Warm. Perfect. And warm. Bravo. Correct. Now, try with your partner. You feel immediately. This is the communication. So you can do with this, or you can do in this way. So you take left and right. So like you are falling in love. Where is your father? He's outside.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry, it's not true. But we fall in love. Now, the communication here is exactly the same when we dance. Now, from here, we have the body together. Whoa. And now we have the right and the left arm together. Now, the communication here, whoa, left, body right, and left, body, and there. So there is, hey, not bad, huh? Well done. Good, thank you. So the communication that we have from each other is starting from the first touch. It's not, yeah, this is working for the first level. But when you start to grow in and you want to be a champion, you need to start that there is a touch. Also because, guys, we dance, okay? We love to dance. So we like to touch each other. opposite to COVID, that we have to stay, no, the COVID now is finished, so there is no more COVID, yes? Finish the COVID, already soon finished, yeah? Nobody speak now about COVID, so there is no more COVID, so we can touch each other. So we need to feel each other and to connect. Do with your partner, start to communicate from beginning. I communicate, come on, practice. You, if you can, practice. Feel also, sometimes when I practice, I also feel myself, my right and my left hand together, to feel how much I want to have connection with me. So communication. So here, there is communication. She needs to feel that Andrea is ready. So this is, Andrea wants to dance the final in Blackpool. So this is the communication. This is, hey, try with her. Try with her. Now, this is a communication. My bodies together, communication, and so here also in my right hand here, there is touchy. Why? Because I need to feel my body, my right hand together. So there is touching. I need to touch her. It's not just freezing the cold. Clear, you feel?
Yes.
I'm good?
Yes.
Thank you. Tell two in front of the camera. Super, the Superman. Come. So, try. Touch. Is your partner? Touch. Just now, you have 5 minutes to touch. And that's finished. Now, here, bravo. Well done. Body, whoa. Connection, head, there. Now, this is correct body. Now, from here, we need to move this step, like we walk, or like we walk backward. So this is just body, but imagine now if I have no body. You see immediately she watched me, because she lose my connection here, my body here, my connection here. So it's like she lose the structure of my body. So watch, this is not correct. So I'm da, da, da. Now there is no, you can see that we have not any more relation. Now there is 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm complete connect with her. Clear, guys? So communication with your partner. Communication with your partner. So feeling. Actually also watching each other. Touching, connect. And now, everything that we do, I have to give her my body and she has to give her body and the feeling of each other. Now, bravo, well done. You can stop. Now, guys, posture, position, so man and lady, clear idea where we have to stay. Because if we have no idea, it's impossible to start to really communicate. And second, communication, together, touching each other, feeling each other. Clear? So see you in 5 minutes. Now they have to practice. And thank you very much. And thank you very much.